Holds it in along the boards. Grabowski got knocked over by Ferentz, but Kadri got the puck.
Transpired on the ice. Ooh, pretty clear to me.
Yeah, that's a direct contact to the head. You look at it at the last second, Ferentz saw him coming, and to me, that's one that will have a little look by NHL. That was a direct contact to the head. You could see Grabowski was down.